Ukraine forest industry will be reformed. My name is Henry Shterenberg, and this is Ukraine's Economic Trends. Now, we are talking about 158 state forestry enterprises that will be united into one. Now, it's going to be a centralized body, which will allow us to monitor, which is expected to monitor all of the forestry around the country. Now, please recall the forestry has been a very, very corrupted industry for 30 years in Ukraine. There was tremendous deforestation of some of the most beautiful parts of Ukraine, and therefore there has to be a very different approach going forward in order to maintain sustainability of ecosystems in Ukraine. The reason it's a major trend, because obviously the forestry as industry is extremely underdeveloped in Ukraine versus other developing countries. So for the companies around the world that are interested in forest related businesses, everything from furniture all the way down to pellets, can be part of this growing very fast energy pellets, a very fast growing industry in Ukraine. Now, Ukraine is obviously also is one of the countries that is part of a Kyoto agreement, and sustainability is critical. Ukraine must preserve its natural resources, and therefore additionally to the industry of forestry that will be up basically using all the world standards of forestry management, and to protect from fires, and obviously making sure that regrowth happens, will be critically important for future of Ukraine as a country where it's ecologically friendly to all the stakeholders of the country. So that's the economic trend, trend in forestry, trend in environment, and it's a trend that Ukraine definitely want to be maybe a leader in the world, because it can use the latest technologies in that space. And that's the economic trends of Ukraine for today.